There's Jones handing off for Courtney Williams, who scored off of that last jumper. Here's another, and she scores again, 7-2 Connecticut. Wilson has it taken away. Alyssa Thomas on the steal, fires ahead for Williams, accelerates, scoops, and scores, 9-2 Connecticut.
Just that, is to push him and get him into offense, and she's been looking for hers more often, which makes Vegas more balanced and deadly. Offensively, and how about the start for Courtney Williams?
Baseline jump missed by Young, and the Sun push it ahead. Here is Williams off the hesitation, fires over Cam Beige and knocks it down. She cannot miss. Have to handle it tonight. Their lead is 7 as Alyssa Thomas drives hard, and it drops through off of the back rim.
So it's just great to watch, and you know, but we really need to focus on talking about it year-round. Talking about these players and their, you know.
Can you say? I mean, that's the obvious advice at this point with the Sun team hampered by foul difficulty. Courtney Williams, the very first Las Vegas game was played here inside the Mohegan Sun as Alyssa Thomas goes spin cycle and makes it a two-point game.
It starts with the length and size of Jonquel Jones, who was really limited, not only in minutes, but how aggressively she could play in the first half. In those scenarios, you have to make them move around.
Well, Courtney Williams has been. When the Sun played Las Vegas the first time, Cam Beige wasn't at full speed. She's dealing with Achilles tendonitis as Alyssa Thomas drives in and.
Know that we've seen a ton of that, both because each player has been dealing with injury, but also they just haven't had a lot of time to gel it.
Sun trying to defend now. They have allowed 68 points already as Thomas goes coast to coast and lays it through. And Alyssa Thomas snatches the rebound. The Sun off and running with Thomas shooting, scoring, and she's fouled. And they are trying to come all the way back here. They trailed at the half by 9 as Thomas drives in and ties the game. She has put the Sun on her shoulders in this third quarter. Now Connecticut looks for the lead. Williams for the lead, drills it home. Connecticut back on top. Courtney Williams and Alyssa Thomas combined to score 21 of the 25 third quarter points for Connecticut. Sun by 2. Here's Thomas. The ball fake and the lay-in gives Connecticut the four-point lead. This works off the screen, gives for Jones. The pump fake, the spin, extra pass. Alyssa Thomas, right pass, Cam Beige. 4 minutes to go. Williams back in the game. Quickly taking a shot and again knocking one down. 10 to shoot, 16 seconds to go. The Sun by 2. Williams pulls up, shoots, and hits! What a night for Courtney Williams, and that may end up being her biggest shot of the night.